Welcome to our service this morning on this final Sunday in April. One of our listeners or person who comes onto this online service has said that I don't smile enough, so I'm trying to be more jovial this morning. The person who mentioned that to me will hopefully know who they are, and they're not a member of our church, they're someone else who lives in another part of the country. So I hope my more smiley, positive persona is encouraging you this morning and bringing a smile to your face. Our speaker this morning is Beth. Charles is going to do our prayers, and our second hymn this morning is "The Lord is My Shepherd," with hopefully a well-known tune for you.